I think intention of the tracing origin of this virus, number one, should not be politicized.
Is an enormous complex. It has been for decades the center of American military research related to biology. And right now, it is a bustling military facility, and it is still the center of all American bio warfare research. A deep investigation of everything that happened at Fort Detrick would be interesting indeed, but difficult for reasons of secrecy.
In my opinion, the Americans are using Wuhan as a political tool, basically, by creating a media hype, by creating social media that the origin came from Wuhan. But the world should know if the investigation is to take place, then the investigation must start from United States of America in the beginning and then go to Spain and other countries where there were cases reported and it is on record.
تستخدمها سياسيا لتوجيه ضربات للصين والاقتصاد الصيني المطالبة بإجراء تحقيق دولي أمر ضروري للغاية وهو مطلب ليس 9 مليون صيني فقط إنما هو مطلب للبشرية جمعاء.